Hello to everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are going to discuss about yellow fungus. We will be discussing cases of yellow fungus, its prevention, its causes, symptoms, how you can protect yourself from yellow fungus and why it is more dangerous. So let's start with today's video. So beginning with the first case of the yellow fungus. It was found in Uttar Pradesh in Ghaziabad. As per the reports, the Ghaziabad patient who was having or diagnosed with the case of yellow fungus had been undergoing coronavirus treatment for past 2 months and he was recovering from it as well. But suddenly the patient developed swelling in his face, due to which he was not even able to open his eyes. Then patient began bleeding from his nose and in urine. He was rushed to the hospital where it was revealed as the case of yellow fungus. Now, let us first know that what is yellow fungus exactly. Yellow fungus or Mucorsepticus is a fungal infection that medical experts say generally does not occur in humans but in lizards. Experts suggest that these rare fungal infections are afflicting people as treatments for COVID-19 that involve steroids and immunosuppressants have weakened the body's natural immunity. So, is yellow fungus more dangerous than black and white fungus? Guys, yellow fungus is treatable if detected early. Although the fact that it arises within the body, it can delay its detection and make it potentially harder to cure than black and white fungal infections. Additionally, the yellow fungus could even cause organ failure in some cases. However, there are no clear studies or comments by experts that give an exact figure on its mortality rate. Coming to the symptoms of yellow fungus. Lethargy, weight loss, reduced appetite are seen as common symptoms of the infection. However, if the infection is not identified on time, then symptoms could become more severe, including the leakage of pus and slow healing of wounds, sunken eyes, organ failure, and necrosis, in which cells and living tissues they die prematurely. Now, moving to the causes of yellow fungus. So, high levels of humidity beyond the 30 to 40% range, it promotes the growth of fungus. The main cause of the fungal infection is said to be poor hygiene, old food, and improper disposal. It can also contribute to the growth of the fungus. Now, moving to the treatment of yellow fungus. The only known treatment for yellow fungus is the amphotericin B injection, an antifungal drug that is also used to treat cases of black fungus. Symptoms should be monitored closely and patients should be rushed to a hospital immediately. Now, the most important question, that how can you guys protect yourself from yellow fungus? As you all know that fungal infections generally spread through bad hygiene. So it is very important to have good hygiene habits. Another, keep your surroundings clean and always remove stale food from the house to prevent the growth of fungus or bacteria. Humidity, it also plays an important role. So keep your humidity level between 30 to 40%. And also, guys, maintain clean airflow inside the room and homes. It is also very much necessary. So, thank you. If you really like today's video, then like, share, comment, and do subscribe my channel.